China. She debuted as a child actress and gained fame for her bubbly qualities in the dramas Pear, Everything About Eve, Oh Pyeong-seung, Bong Soon-young, and many others. She recently updated us on her current life in China. She hasn't been that active in Korea these days, and her domestic fans were curious about what she's up to these days. On Monday 6th, she wrote on Weibo, the Chinese version of Twitter, and said, "I'm Chae Rim. I finally finished the filming of my drama in China. I hope all of you will enjoy it. I'm quite fluent Chinese, right? I too think so." What shocked everyone was that she wrote the comments in Chinese and even posted a photo of herself. Chae Rim is concentrating on her activities in China these days and finished the filming of the drama The Lee Family, which is a 30-episode production made by China's CCTV. The drama The Lee Family is directed by a famous Chinese director, and the production is in the spotlight even before its airing. The 33-year-old actress will take the role of Mrs. Lee, who lost her husband at a young age and leaves her family with wisdom and business ability. The upcoming Chinese drama will tell a moving story of the Lee family, so we will keep an eye out on Chae Rim's future activities and hope the drama will be a huge hit.